Hold up. Welcome back guys to my channel. In this video I'm going to draw this pattern, so let's get started. So guys, I'm done with coding. Now I'll run this and we'll see whether it is showing expected output or not. So it is asking to enter value for row. If I enter 5, so you can see this guys, it is showing the expected output. So that is it for today guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you really need, please subscribe to my channel. And I'll be back with another video like this. Thank you.